Alright, what's up, Internet? To discuss something which is not a musical instrument or a video game. This is a manual can opener. A really awesome manual can opener. From like, I don't know, 30s or 50s or something. I don't know, pretty old. It's what is it? Vaughan's. In USA. It's got this twisty thing on here, zip tie on here, to hold all the stuff in place. Juice can opener thing. And a corkscrew. It's really loose. I don't use that. Now what I do use is the can opener part. Now, this thing's awesome. Let me show you how this works. I use a pop can. I don't have a normal can, so this will do, right? Alright, you just take this bad boy, put this up here. It'll be pretty tough here. Alright. I don't know if it'll work on this can. Ah, there we go. Alright, see? Got it locked on. Oh shit. It'll do it. It'll do it. There we go. And do it. Oh yeah. And, fucked up. Whatever, what do you expect? Frickin' pop can. You see, pretty easily went through the pop can, despite the lid, which it got caught on. Yeah. But, you know, despite that, this thing is pretty awesome. So, yeah. I guess I'm done here.